parade today in Des Moines. Hundreds of cars, trucks, and motorcycles drove through the city with flags and signs, starting at the Farm Boy Garage and ending on Grand Avenue near the Capitol. Organizers say the parade line stretched 3 miles long with nearly 600 vehicles.
I make this promise. We will make America strong again. We will make America proud again. We will make America safe again. And we will make America great again. God bless you and good night. I love you.